It's game time, right on Entertainment TV. Let's bounce it.
Come on, come on. Nice D, Joe.
Yeah!
shit when I'm walking through the house, and I don't need beef, I need karma. I swear when the last one's left, the man I call to puff quick, and anywhere I see you, dons in the
house. Clean!
What is your man fighting, bro?
And I'm on my boy. I'm on that. Ah, I'm in
here. I'm on
the video. I'm on the video.
I'm on the video.
Yes, Jabba said, if you can't beat them, just join them. I don't know which team you are joining, but we have three, but we have four beautiful teams that are competing for the ultimate prize in this year's tournament. Is it going to be Mock Up or Young Boys? Is it going to be Snipers or Asawasa Comet? We will get to know. It's just a matter of time. Right about now, it's the Young Boys who are taking on the Wildcats. And it's looking like a blowout. After this match, we are going to have Comet take on the Ideas and Snipers. And after that game, we will break through our three-point shootout. So if you know you registered, please start getting close. Because right after that next game, we move. This is 5 of the annual street basketball tournament. I'm doing right here inside the Kumasi City. This is brought to you by... Again, after this match, Comet is taking on Snipers. And that is another match you wouldn't want to miss. I don't know if you have seen what I'm seeing, but a coveted prize, the black and white, and the accompanying packages are all ready for our champion. This is looking like a blowout. This is looking like a blowout.
It's not looking, it's a blowout.
Dr. Kwame Akinsi is in the building. Hey, 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 give me some. This is my finals of Volume 5 of the street basketball at the mall. We have less than 6 minutes of play, and it's Wildcats who are leading. I beg your pardon, who are actually blowing out the Young Boys by registering 41 points as against 7 for the Young Boys. Olali takes 5-3. Oh, you should go to church often. Go to